What's up, YouTube? Tuesday, September 28th, 2010. It's your boy, Jumpman, coming back at you from the J's, man, with my JCOTD and my fifth favorite numbered and unnumbered Jordan Lowe's. First, we're going to jump off into the JCOTD. It's raining outside, raining heavy. So I have on my Detroit Tigers fitted with my Tigers jacket, nylon and waterproof, with the old English D here on the left sleeve, and the Majestic sign on the right. With my Jordan long sleeve on, navy blue, yellow, and in a rust color. And then down at the bottom, on the back, Air Jordan, my 560 Levi jeans. Straight to the foot game. I would roll with the Jordan Team 1s today. But it's raining. I don't wear my shoes out in the rain. So I'm going to roll with the boots called the Jordan 410s. Which came out in 2007. All right, let's jump off into my favorite numbered lows, number 5, the Air Jordan 2 Retro Low. Style code 309837, colorway 141. Love these two colors together. White, midnight navy, and university blue. From 2004. And number 5 in the non-numbered J's is the Jordan Mellow 5.5 low. Style code 313. That's the area code here in Detroit. 508. Colorway 101. White, metallic silver, and orange. You can see the 5 and then 0.5. The air pocket. Silver. Flight sign in the back, orange on the inside, very comfortable shoe, nice basketball shoe also to hoop in, has mellow at the bottom and the flight sign underneath the orange in midnight navy blue. Straight to the foot gang on these two. Definitely one of my favorites, the two lows, both the blue and the red. You can see where it's starting to crease a little bit, just on the left toe. And the 5.5. Real comfortable shoe. Last but not least, I got a package in yesterday from a subscriber who's been real loyal and watches the videos every day from the UK. I haven't made contact with him yet to see if he wants me to state his name. But if he wants, he can make a comment in the comment box after viewing this and state who he is. Or once he tells me, I will do it. But he sent me a Jordan jacket. I have the red one like this. This is the white one. This will go with several shoes. But he saw me wearing the Jordan 1s. And he wanted to send me the jacket. I'm looking for the shoe now. This one right here. I had it on the other day and he sent me the jacket. That this will go with. This will go with several different shoes, but yeah, it looks really nice with this. So I appreciate that. You know who you are. And once I get approval, I'll state his name. But it's your boy Jumpman coming at you again with a JCOTD. My fifth favorite, Lowe's. Shout out to JStar25 for the t-shirt, Jumpman Bostic, Basement of the J's, aka the Jaysman. And Brendan 132000 for the artwork showing the Basement of the J's. Boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the Jaysman. I'll holler at you later on tonight as we continue our count up on my other channel, Basement of Jordans, with shoe number 95. Have a good day. Peace.